Hello there. In this video, I will be showing you how to complete the Stroop task. This task is all about naming the ink colour of a colour word. So, when the test starts, the name of a colour will appear on your screen. Like right now, you can see the word green is in green ink. What you'll need to do is answer what colour ink the word is. So, for example, in this case, you'll press the letter G for green on your keyboard of your computer as it's written in green ink. However, you need to be careful as sometimes both the ink colour and the colour word match. For example, with the word green, it's written in green ink. Sometimes there is a mismatch, so you might see the word yellow written in red ink. So in this example, you would press the letter R on your keyboard as it's written in red ink. I know it can be a little bit confusing, but don't worry, there are only four ink colours that you need to remember. There will be red, blue, yellow, and green. So the only buttons on your keyboard that you'll need to press are R, B, Y, and G. If you get an answer wrong, don't worry, it will just give you another one to do. Now, try to answer as quickly as possible, as if you take too long, the answer will be counted as wrong. Once the game is over, your score will be shown at the end. This following clip I have slowed down for you so I can talk you through what buttons I press on the keyboard when each word comes up. G, as it's in green ink. R, as it's in red ink. G, because it's in green ink. B, as it's in blue ink. So, this is the screen that you should have when you complete the test. Now, you'll have a practice run before you do your actual test, so you won't actually have to worry about getting any answers wrong in the practice run. I hope this video's helped, and good luck.